So, this time I'm not here on this stage as a Consul General of Japan, but as a musician. あの日君にせがまれて
I came here 2 years ago as a Consul General of Japan. I found out that Tennessee is full of music. Nashville, country music, Memphis, blues and rock and jazz, and the Knoxville in Tennessee is maybe bluegrass music. I thought maybe I should get involved somehow in music to get to know the people. So I formed a small band within the consulate. It did some help to my job too, to get to know the people and to get a maybe better image of Japanese consulate to the American people.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, of course, Memphis is the most well-known city for Japanese public. Of course, main reason is Elvis Presley. But besides that, in the future, more business partnership should be growing. I stepped into the elevator of my office building, and the people who I've never seen before in the elevator told me good morning and have a good day. That was incredible. That is one of the reasons why the businessman, Japanese businessman, would like to set up facilities here. Local communities very warmly welcome the Japanese community in Tennessee. Memphis is the place of the oldest Japanese community in the state of Tennessee. There are many talented and very active people in Memphis who want to promote a relationship with Japan. Kanji is very important key person in Memphis.
We're all human and we all long for contact. We all appreciate each other and at the very core of our existence, and that aside from our language and aside from where we live, we appreciate the beauty, we value the discipline, and we actually, I think we sort of come to learn that we all look for the same things, happy life and to share the joy. I'm the president of Go America Corporation. We actually chose Memphis and as a strategic location because of a distribution access to the major market in the east and southeastern states in the United States. In this environment in Memphis, we learned that there's not really barriers in terms of the countries, and we found in each other friendship, and this comes from both sides, from the Japanese side and the American side.
I think I have a great student who is willing to learn the language and culture at the same time. I'm an assistant professor of Japanese at the University of Memphis. Language and culture cannot be separate. So, you know, some people say that, you know, just teach the language form, you know, without teaching too much about culture and then those things. We have to teach them together. Every major city has a Saturday school where Japanese children can study using a Japanese government textbook. Because in Japan, we have a very strict entrance exam system still. So if you are away from Japanese country for a couple of years, a lot of parents are afraid that they cannot, you know, just keep up with those who are never out of country. So in order to keep up, they gather on Saturday and study all day. And I think, you know, Memphis has a really good Japanese community. I've been to Boston and then Los Angeles and Seattle and big cities like that. I just didn't know a lot of people, although, you know, they are Japanese. But here, I feel like I know almost everybody. Kanji and Shao, they are my Memphis family. Yeah, I feel very good, you know, to see people come and really enjoy what we have been enjoying for ages and try to learn. I feel like I have a niche here, so I probably stay for a while.